not here.
Let's think about this. He wouldn't just leave the gate to his forge in plain sight.
Or maybe he would. Look at the floor.
You're right. The floor is the door. Now that you've found him, let's get the air sigils we need to unlock it. Head back to the Twilight Beacon. Trapped the Twilight Beacon. Destroy the crystals to close their portals.
We're running out of time. Makros may complete the rites of ascension before we reach him.
If that happens, we all die.
Why?
If he starts the rites this way, if he starts the ritual without enough Aetherium, it's likely he'll set off a chain reaction. It will rip at the fabric of our universe in ways we cannot predict.
What would happen?
No one knows for sure. Nothing like this has ever happened before, but it could destroy the monolith and everything in it. Let's not wait to find out. You must reach him before it's too late. We have located the entrance to Greaves Sunsteel's forge. As with the others, we will need to gather some more elemental sigils. me to be stronger.
I can't actually move without you.